生，并且多多劝导之前同业转行，一起来吃素放弃杀生的，让他们也可以脱离恶业，转向善业，积德行善的啊。
接下来请收看经典佛曲。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Break freeFrom this cycle that binds, leave your earthly selfish concerns behind. Be a Buddha in your thoughts, deeds and ways, and surely you'll be in pure land one.Surely you'll be in
the world fluttered his wings and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomenal, things are not what they seem. They ungrow all this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material? Is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material is not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? We can heed to the wisdom.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, system.
各位菩萨，阿弥陀佛，咱学佛首先就要供养三宝，所以你将生命电视台打开听法师讲经说法，你若发多用一蕊花一杯水就来供养这个法师，供养这个法会，安尼咱嘛得到功德。所以生命电视台就是一个成立在咱岛的大道场，让咱有法度供养三宝、亲近三宝，所以都拍开生命电视台，都扶持生命电视台，都供养生命电视台。阿弥陀佛！
拍开生命电视台，爱护一切生命，扶持生命电视台，广度一切众生。扶持号码：1996-5232，1996-5232，号名：生命文化基金会。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remainearthly selfish concerns burn.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, How are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is Yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father.
各位菩萨，阿弥陀佛，感谢你收看打开护持生命电视台。有了生命电视台，很多人才可以认识佛教，了解三宝，了解断恶修善改变命运的道理，找到慈悲快乐的人生。所以各位要透过各种管道，以金钱来护持生命电视台的运作，到银行，到邮局，到中心，或直接参加法会，或是成为劝募委员，乃至由劝募委员到你家里来得到你的护持，大家一起来关心生命电视台的运转。阿弥陀佛。
柔软如棉的大慈，广阔如海的大悲，海涛法师的大爱，邀您一起共同成就。护持账号：1996-5232，1996-5232，户名：生命文化基金会。
藏传佛教有一位叫做流浪汉巴楚仁波切，一点呢跟他客家赶快很少人认识他，但是也名声很大。那有一次这个流浪汉巴楚仁波切呢带着也斗的一个龙头，那么叠红高压瓜打坐，哦，内观大圆满禅修，看来佛教来的因为想要得到最高的空性的体悟，大圆满大手印这样。那么他两个在考修的时候，这个龙头啊也老母知道他的儿子现在在山顶考修，老母已经很疼的用那牛奶啊亲手把那个牛奶一直一直一直这样啊把它蒸发，用手慢慢变成乳酪，牛奶给几袋吧，这样不知道有营养也方便带。然后呢他老母就背到山顶这个地方，哦，到龙头啊也爱住。结果龙头接受到因老母的礼物以后，当然嘛真欢喜，老母真疼，计刚刚伊就跪个 巴楚仁波切说：“师父啊，师父啊，哦，我将我妈妈和我爱我供养你。”当然，因师父讲：“嗯，这都得要陪伴。”但是他师父说：“我未使接受，想说太贵重了。你的老母会做这样一块乳肉，可能要花个七天，手这样子亲手做，要爬到汉山顶来。你妈妈真的对你很好。”那么，隔天讲，这个巴楚仁波切的猛龙头讲：“哎，龙头啊！”你妈妈对你那么好，我问你一下，你天天在打坐修行的时候，有想到你老母啊不？龙头公，有啦，偶尔有想到。哎呀，因输了，太丢脸了，这真见笑。你今日有这个辛苦，通好修行，拢是你的老母和你的一切，你的老母带你来这个世间，你唔叫法度修行。来，对明仔再开始，你未再个修大圆满。师父给你七天的时间，观修母亲的慈悲，要很认真。啊，然后龙头自己也想到，哎呀，很惭愧。啊，伊就这七天来对思维的伊的老母对伊的温。那因为师父伊的老母对伊的温情，才去想到，哎呀，众生拢是我的老母。啊，所以我的老母对伊好。原来众生对我也好，一切众生拢跟我的老母同款，所以他就升起了一个很强烈的一种母子之情。那时候呢，他的心就打开了，啊，我们叫绽开心灵的花朵，这个发自悲心的啦，充满了感恩的心，看到每一个众生跟他看到自己的老母同款，充满了感恩的心。也因为我觉得感恩的心。他又升起了一个更大的叫利他的菩提心，所以我一定要幸福追求开悟，安尼来修行大圆满的教法啊！就这样在修行的时候，突然感觉到整个身心跟他化根感快了，化根感快，像毗卢遮那佛给的大日如来啊，那你观想的时候呢，整个身体都要发光啊，手要发五色光，心要发金光，身体都是放光，念这句。他那时候感受到自己就像这个样子，他就去报告耶稣乎巴楚仁波切。巴楚仁波切就说：“对啊，龙池啊，吉天菩萨的供给。一个人如果认真的这样观修、禅修，甚至是禅修母爱，怎么可能不开悟呢？很可惜，今麦真侪人病断打走，病断去输伊啊。”这种观修母爱，所以呢，他虽然在修行，却不能开悟。公案这些说在巴楚仁波切马上念出四无量心，各位认为要背啊，愿诸众生苦乐及乐因，愿诸众生离开苦啊苦的原因，愿诸众生不离无苦之乐，愿诸众生安住平等待彼对待一切众生，哈哈哈大笑啊！所以各位。咱拢会晓背，但是咱较少去真正去观修。那么观修爱为倒来，爱想着老母的温情啊。咱对老母这个温，咱知影讲众生拢是咱的老母，然后我们才升起一个很大的一个愿心，安尼来修八关斋戒，安尼来忏悔，安尼来奉行，做什么事情都不离开这个很强烈的这种利他的悲心啊。迄阵更加艰苦，对伊来讲。